All right, so I get asked this all the time. People say, how did you get started, or where did you get the idea? And back in 2008, when I was in high school, a good friend of mine, we were just looking to start a new business, and we thought it'd be fun, and as simple as looking at hot dogs. I found a guy at the local flea market. He was looking to sell his business. Bought it, I liked the idea. He was wrapping him with bacon, and I'm gonna keep this idea. So I kept it, rolled with it, and that's what we do. We've been doing small shows, farmers market and the flea market, and just small things that we could find, anything just to make a buck. And it was kind of more fun. It was kind of working out the kinks in the business, trying to figure out what to do, what not to do, and what people like, and you know, what they still want, and stuff like that. And within the last 5 years, I've found myself looking into bigger shows like the Benton Franklin Fair and Rodeo, the Pig on the Park, we did Umatilla County Fair. That's a really good show. They're all fun shows. It's exciting, especially when you get a lot of people that come up to your booth and see what's cooking or what's going on, and they like what they see. They want to try the food. They enjoy the food. They give you all these compliments, all these funny remarks, and it adds to the excitement of working there and just providing food for everybody and just letting everybody have a good time and enjoying the festival that they're at. So that's what Figuring Out Hot Dog is. So where I want Bacon Wrap products to go is I want us to be kind of really popular in the Northwest area. Whatever we do in the Northwest, Seattle, Spokane, Tri-Cities. With that, I'd like to also get into bigger shows. I'm hoping to get into Spokane Interstate Fair, and a lot of people have been, when I go to Pig Out in the Park, they ask if we're going to be there, and I know that I'm going to get to that show. It's going to be a great show when I get to that one. She looked at me and this is what she said, oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down. I can't hold back, though. You know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Currently, I have my pig that everyone kind of is coming to know. So I'm using that pig out there, and you know, people when they step pig, they'll automatically know it's Bacon Wrap Hot Dogs. I was working on different sauces and seasonings that we want to try out on the hot dog, and something to add a more unique flavor to the product itself. There are a few more other products that we are working on. Currently, we do the Bacon Wrap Hot Dog, Bacon Wrap Polish Dogs, and Bacon Wrap Corn Dogs. And the corn dogs have been a huge hit. Everybody loves Bacon Wrap Corn Dogs. It's one of the more popular items at the bigger shows. But there are two more things that I'm working on, and I'm hoping that everybody will enjoy them just as much as the other stuff. I can't hold back, though, you know, I wish I could. Oh, no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Yeah. We'll have fans that come out, and they'll say, I waited for this the whole year, and that's what I like to hear, because it's something that, it's not a food item that they can get every day, so it's more worth the wait for them once they get there and they try it, and they love it. Just like their experience from last year. To enjoy that food at that time it makes that moment so much better. I want everybody to enjoy the food just as much as we enjoy cooking. You know there ain't no rest for the